Thank you for joining us. I am Edward with Everything Kayak, and today we're going to talk about the Wilderness Systems Radar 135 with the Helix PD. Starting from the bow here, we do have a rigid handle and a paddle keep. It's going to come in handy, as well as a oval hatch. It's going to be their larger hatch. It does have the gasket laid in inside, as well as the dual locks. Got a little tether there. They make some add-in trays for these. Moving on down, we have the Helix PD system. This is going to be in one of the stored positions. The drive system comes with the buckle. We can set that up and lock it in place. So in staying with the Ford, we have our electronics pod. This is going to allow us to mount transducers across the bottom, batteries, cables on inside. You can do your pass-through, move over to your gear track, or you can mount just strictly to the surface of this. I'm going down, do have our adjustable foot pegs if you are paddling and you need a little bit more torque out of that paddle. Coming through with our Helix PD here, and we'll go over a couple details with that. This is going to be our zero draft position. When we push it down, that is going to be fully engaged. That's going to allow us to pedal and propel this kayak. So when we do want that to come back up to that zero draft, whether we're going to pull it out to beach it or we're getting into a shallow situation, this pedal here is going to allow us to depress and bring that drive up. So this can be functioned with your foot if you're standing, hands while you're in the boat, however you want to do it. Moving down, we're seeing some traction pads from Wilderness Systems in this Radar 135. That's going to come all the way down the footwells. It's going to cover up this access hatch right here in the middle and all the way through underneath the seat. And moving to the chair, this is Wilderness Systems Air Pro Max. This is going to have a high-low position. We can swing it up, give a little more height out of it, or lock it down. And with our pedal drive system, needing to adjust for leg length, this chair is set into the embedded tracks, allowing us the availability to slide it forward and slide it back to set for each individual's leg length. Moving on down, your rudder control that is going to come into play with the Helix system. We're going to disengage, lock it up, and that is going to allow us to steer that boat with that control. When we pull it out like this, we are disengaging it, allowing it to lay down so we can store it, which is really nice because we're not worried about moving that rudder. This is ambidextrous. You can install this on either side of the boat, and the rudder system comes with the Helix PD system. Moving on down, we are seeing some more traction pads as well as some storage. A lot of times this chair is going to be a little further forward and you're going to have plenty of space here for some easily accessible tackle or whatnot. Moving off into the tank well, again, we're still seeing the embedded gear tracks running that bungee across the tank well and some very, very stout secure pad eyes. Traction pad's going to move all the way down through the tank well and moving into the rudder assembly. We've got our keeper. So our rudder doesn't go anywhere. These lines on the far side are going to be for raising that rudder up and down. Those are going to be actuated from the right-hand side. And moving on through, this one does have the Wilderness Systems anchor trolley on it. And that is the Radar 135 from Wilderness Systems. This boat is 34 inches wide and 13 foot 6 inches long. And cheers.